All right, we're warming up on some Jakiro today. Gonna get it rolling. I don't know if this here is in a bad or a good spot. I at least have set up. I feel... Who am I gonna be laning against? I am a hard support, and I'll be laning against...
Help these guys win a game?
Casting a lot. Right, yeah. I want to cast more often if possible. Slow on a slow. That's pretty good. And two things for damage. And you give me health back.
This must be the battle sung of in the Eldwings ever.
Ran down.
The battle that was truly in the bag.
We ride the updrafts. The skies are ours.
Morty, come look down. Battle's about to start.
Oh my god! No! I ain't ready for this! I didn't do this!
The scalding cold. Trouble. We are not easy fences.
Game starts. It started.
Our war starts now. Scar, embrace us.
I'm gonna portal tap. Yeah, I was looking to see if it'd steal their rune. Oh, you're talking to them.
We blow hot and cold. We come. Forward. You can't escape us. Ready.
Oh, I fucked that up. All right, so I want Ice Path second, I think.
Alright, so...
I really wanted to pull that. I was afraid he'd die. He would have. Maybe still worth. Under attack.
Oh, Dire's carrier just got killed. Oh, jeez, your metal tower's under attack. Oh, man.
Yeah, I want to pull, but you're so far up. I get part of it. That sounds really good. Careful, I'm going to pull it again. At least partially. Yelling, man. We're missing all top.
Ice advances. Yes.
Leave me alone, man. Leave me alone. Alone.
Fear Breaker was there, please, looking to go on you. Breaker's charging. Charging mid right now.
No two ways about.
Just back. He has ult. He can turn on you.
Of wing.
I gotta tell you, my bottom tower is looking pretty good.
Bottom trouble. Tower under attack.
Oh!
All right, so I need to get my farm on. Start making some good things happen. Active vault's not horrible.
Look, I'm not paying 70 smidgens for a broken defraculator.
With twinned laser.
I'm gonna try to use this. We're in hiding mode.
Yes.
This is a thing, so I need to go, and I think if I peck the axe, I'm gonna be ready to TP top. They're rapping on you.
After you.
You got Rubik coming in too.
Destroyed. Hooray. Oh boy, Morty, there's some pretty fantastic stuff happening right here.
Yeah, you said it right.
Necro's going bottom through the river. Necro.
Run, you got it. Thanks for the heads up.
Freeze and burn. Says thank you.
Radiant just fortified their structures. You know what I'm talking about?
Scar, embrace us.
I'm stacked.
Oh, come on. This tower's under attack. Whoa.
Well done.
The skies are ours.
Haste.
I'm still not six. Please, let's. I want to back. I want to get six.
Oh, the
Rubik. I don't have follow-up.
Oh, your top tower's under attack.
Spirit Breaker's charging.
They got to do a lot of catching.
Yeah, yeah, look. Look this guy. Look this guy.
Ice and fire.
Come on,
you know, Morty, it sometimes feels like they don't even care.
Come on, me!
He's just out of my range. I just chasing too much.
We blow hot.
Damn it.
The
Alright. It's been a nightmare of a game because I've been running around like crazy. Now at least I can throw down some damage. Spirit Breaker in lane will be bits of problems depending on the snare. Euls is pretty good here, period. So as a blink. Yeah, I'm looking to go bottom with you, Sven. Ice and fire.
Morty, you're not gonna like this. The top tower is under attack.
Oh, sheesh.
Rubik's walking this way. Or not. Those down, but
okay, man, jumping down.
He's under attack.
Jeez, man, you need to be muted. You got too much background audio.
Trouble. The skies are ours. Forward.
Yeah, there's a bunch set up bottom, so just careful.
Freeze and burn. The freezing flame.
Help him. I try to TB out, but there's three bottom.
Die young and leave a purulent corpse.
That's my fault for doing an insight.
Oh, your bottom tower's under attack.
They used everything, including Necro. They have no real fight. He has no ult. Don't be afraid of him. Yeah, you might be up there TPing out. Oh, he's still there.
We blow hot and cold.
All right, so it'll take me a while to get there. I'll play, boys. Lane was a wreck. Going back in the jungle, they just kind of let us farm. And they could have been rolling all over us. Axe is actually creating a lot of trouble. No pun intended on... Let's go for attack range, because that means I can hit towers here shortly.
Ice and fire.
Under attack. Morty, it sometimes feels like they don't even care.
No two ways about it.
Great, your middle tower, you can't use that anymore. It's gone.
Ice and trouble. Forward.
I should have peeled. That was bad on my part. Got people there and everywhere, dude. This is a beat. Lincoln's is good. Lotus is probably better.
No two ways about it.
Got his healing thing up. Blink, blink. Probably had sight there, so careful the way they were fighting.
We rise again. Scar, embrace us. Ice advances.
Not exact.
I kind of want to blink. I think I'm going to blink next. The stage where everybody just kind of knows how to farm.
We ride the updrafts.
Going in lane feels pretty bad right through here.
Freeze and burn.
Yeah, we can smoke.
Oh my god.
Is the healing well, man? Stuffing was controlled out of me. Alright, I euled them to try to keep them out of the fight. Like didn't do me much good. I could have euled myself during it all.
Oh, come on. The middle tower's under attack. Oh, boy. Your middle tower just really took a big crap. This normally never happens, Morty, and I know you won't believe it, but I think I made a mistake.
We fly.
Your top tower is under attack.
We're three short. We're two short. Careful.
Oh, geez, you gotta get serious.
That fire's a good kill if you can get it. I should have yields right away. That's my bust. He's vulnerable now.
Oh,
Structures, good work. They're swarming your top barracks right now. Your top barracks? Yeah, they're gone now. Kill them!
If I would have euls'd in time, I would have been okay. Shouldn't have went down there for that. Trying to keep Sven alive. Euls, then blink. I need to get used to these items a little bit more. Kite it pretty well.
Ice advances. Shall we? After you.
He must have stopped. He would have been here by now.
We
Can't be up there without a blink. This is my escape.
No two ways about it.
They got our rune. All seven. Seven's fading.
Dude, we're trying to get there. You just fucking went too fast. You're such a fucking retard, dude. God.
All right, everybody's on the struggle bus in this one.
Fucking.
I want the wave to not become pushing
mm-hmm.
in.
Yep.
Why didn't you mute him a long time ago, man?
We ride the updrafts.
Careful, good.
Is he alone? Oh yeah, he TP'd in. They're all on him. I don't know if we'll catch anyone or not.
Killing spree!
Jesus.
No two ways about it.
Vibrant, can you just cast your ult, dude, so we can start a fight? Got the healing ward. I still have Aegis on Doug. I don't have a fucking bear, man. Baron 10. Get the jug.
He blinked up.
Come in.
He should die.
Get him. Get.
Should be able to take buildings. Maybe two sets.
I mean, they should have buyback.
I doubt the Jug does. I know. That damage is unreal.
Bro, you.
Back.
Firebrand.
We need the Aegis for fucking Sven, dude. He dies so fast. I can split with my bear.
Trying to build a lotus.
Ooh, your middle tower's under attack.
Doubly so.
Greetings, my friend.
Dragon fire!
They'll probably push. We'll have 50 seconds with no Sven. I'm gonna try to split.
The skies are ours. The freezing flame. We fly.
Bash or root, dude. God damn it.
I know, I was watching that. That's crazy.
Ah, shit. I found my bear. Alright. Need to play for Roche. It's up. We should be good in the pit. We have a winter.
I'm watching. Maybe cut mid with your bear?
No two ways about it.
Whoa, the enemy's top tower got destroyed!
Never mind, it's fine.
Whoa, you just unlocked the power.
Alright, they're kinda split up. Dealing with the bear.
Yeah, they wanna kill my bear.
Standing.
Ready.
Alright, Winter's Curse is out. Careful with your spells next.
I'm TPing. Coming. God, Jesus Christ. Someone help me with this jug, man.
My fellow core players.
Nice. Got it. That's GG basically, unless they have buybacks. Which they probably do.
I'm gonna send my bear top. Push out.
TBD in a moment.
Bear's coming.
That was hard fought. Played pretty bad. I got getting caught out a little too much. It was hard for me to get back in position. I wasn't quick enough reflexes wise. The skill cap where I'm playing is much higher than I've been playing it. So I need to speed all that up to deal with scenarios like we just had, but it was a good game turn. Really, really hard fought.